Algebra is a branch of mathematics that's applied in our everyday life. Algebra is from the Arabic word algebra, meaning reunion of broken parts. Now, before you continue watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to Inspired by Science channel and click the bell icon. Substituting letters or symbols in place of unknown numbers is a common practice in algebra. An algebraic equation is a statement involving letters, numbers, and mathematical operators. That's weird, isn't it? Why would we use letters in place of unknown numbers? Let's understand this better with an example. This is Chris. He seems to be very happy today. Oh yeah, it's his birthday. Happy birthday, Chris. Here comes his dad with his most wanted gift. This being his first gift, let's mark it 1. And his mom with the second one. So it's 1 plus 1. That makes it 2. Now, here comes a bunch of his friends with a bag full of gifts. Since we don't know the number of gifts in the bag, let's mark it X. So now Chris has 2 plus X number of gifts. End of the day, when he counted the total number of gifts he had received, it was equal to 5. This is a one variable algebraic equation. Variable or the unknown number here is X. It also has numbers and mathematical operators. In order to find the total number of gifts in the bag, we must solve this equation. Solving means finding an appropriate value for X that makes both sides of the equation equal. Let's substitute 1 in place of X to resolve the equation. 2 plus 1 is 3, and 3 is not equal to 5. So X cannot take the value 1. Let's substitute 2 in place of X. So 2 plus 2 is 4, and 4 is not equal to 5. So X cannot take the value 2. When we substitute 3 in place of X, it gives us 2 plus 3 equals 5, and it balances the equation. So the value of X is 3. The equation is resolved and there were 3 gifts in the bag. An even more simpler way to resolve this equation is by moving the constant values to other side of the equation. By such movement, the constant value flips its sign. Here the plus turns minus, so the equation becomes X equals 5 minus 2. 5 minus 2 is 3, therefore X is 3. Here's an example with a minus sign. X minus 3 equals 7. When we move the constant value minus 3 to other side of the equation, the minus changes into a plus sign. Therefore, X equals 7 plus 3, which is 10. Substituting the value of X in the equation, it balances. Hope you like this video. Share it and post your comments. For more learning videos, subscribe to our channel and follow us on Facebook. Goodbye.